My name's Duncan Baker Brown. I'm senior lecturer at University of Brighton and also co-founder of BBM Sustainable Design Architects. The circular economy is really important for the built environment because it implies designing things with an end-of-use strategy where they can become a material source for new things. And if it's done in the best way, you don't need to recycle, you're reusing. You're literally deconstructing your building and reusing it. Now, the reason it's important in the construction industry is because the construction industry in the UK, for example, creates 60% of our waste annually, 120 million tonnes. Around the world, it's consuming 50% of all raw materials that are harvested every year, and it also creates about 50% of the carbon emissions. So if you start focusing on the construction industry, we're going to meet our 2020 or more realistically 2050 net zero carbon targets by focusing on the construction industry as one of the three industries. So the main barriers that are sort of stopping us transitioning from a linear economy to a circular one at the moment is legislation and also regulations, more particularly construction regulations, building regulations. They're nowhere near supportive enough to facilitate a circular economy. They were right down there, even sort of Parliament's declaration of a climate emergency, and around, at the moment we've got 75% of our population in the UK actually live in local authority areas that have declared a climate emergency, but also declared they want to be net carbon zero by 2030, 2035, 2050. Building regulations are nowhere near that. So you've got local authorities' ambitions up here, and the building regulations are down here. That's a huge gulf. So we've got to fill that gulf with a legislation to encourage developers and builders to do the right thing and go circular. However, what is encouraging is that cities are doing that anyway without the legislation. WasteBuild and other events like it are hugely important because it gets a lot of the experts together that don't normally meet each other, but only via the internet. And it also, because of the people that come and visit, it's an opportunity to show off innovation and best practice. And you know, even for me, I'm immersed in the subject and I come to WasteBuild and I've already met people that I've never met before who are either heroes or will be heroes because they're doing amazing work. So you get the real innovators, but crucially, you've got all elements of it. So you've got the politicians, the lawyers, the financiers, as well as the designers and contractors all coming together and trying to work out what we need to do.